Hi, my name is Rachel Saidi. I was born in Congo, lived in Tanzania for 12 years with my family. At the age of 6, I quit school to look after my twin brothers while my mom and dad went to work to get money for us to survive. I would love to share my story with the rest of the world because it gave me a true identity of who I am and where I came from.